In this lesson, we'll determine the cosine, sine, and tangent function values of 135 degrees using reference triangles on the coordinate plane. We begin by sketching 135 degrees in standard position. We sketch the initial side along the positive x-axis, and now we rotate counterclockwise 135 degrees. We rotate to the positive y-axis, we have 90 degrees. We need to rotate 45 degrees more counterclockwise for the terminal side of 135 degrees. And now to sketch the reference triangle, we select any point on the terminal side and sketch a perpendicular segment to the x-axis. This gives us the reference triangle. Notice the reference angle is 45 degrees, which is 180 degrees minus 135 degrees. The reference triangle is a 45, 45, 90 reference triangle, which indicates, looking on the left, we can label the two legs with length of 1 and the hypotenuse square root 2. However, because we are in the second quadrant, where x is negative and y is positive, we label the horizontal leg negative 1, the vertical leg positive 1, and the hypotenuse square root 2. And now we use this reference triangle and the reference angle of 45 degrees to determine the three trig function values. Remember, we can also use the acronym SOHCAHTOA to help us remember the ratios of the sides of the reference triangle to determine the trig function values. Cosine 135 degrees equals the ratio of the adjacent side to the hypotenuse. Starting at the reference angle of 45 degrees, the ratio of the adjacent side to the hypotenuse is negative 1 divided by square root 2. If we are required to rationalize the denominator, we multiply the numerator and denominator by the square root of 2, which I'll show below, which gives us negative square root 2 divided by 2. Notice square root 2 times square root 2 equals 2. Sine 135 degrees equals the ratio of the opposite side to the hypotenuse, which would be positive 1 divided by square root 2, or square root 2 divided by 2. Tangent 135 degrees equals the ratio of the opposite side to the adjacent side, which is 1 divided by negative 1, which simplifies to negative 1. I hope you found this helpful.